in this video, I am going to show you how to lock and hide apps in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So in this device, you will get one default application security. Open this one. Now in this page, you can see the option app lock. Tap on it. So here you can see one information. You can use app lock with 10 apps at a time. Okay, tap on turn on. So here we need to set a lock. You can use if you want to use any another type of password, select the option change password. So here you can see the option pattern, pin and password. You can use any type of password. Simply here I am selecting pattern, draw the pattern, tap on next, again confirm the pattern, tap on next. For the recovery process, you can add your this account to your MI account, otherwise tap on not now. Okay, and from here you can select any number of up to 10 number of application you can select. After here I am deselecting all this one. Tap on use app lock. If you want to add your fingerprint, then you can use, otherwise tap on cancel. So from here you can select the application that you want to lock. So simply here I am going to select the application gallery. So here I am going to lock the application gallery. You can see I am locked the application gallery. Now I will show you how it works. Now close it. Now I am going to open the application gallery. Now you can see they are asking for the pattern lock. Then here I am going to draw the pattern. Now you can see it is unlocked. Again I am going to close. Again I am going to open. You can see it is directly open, this application. They are not asking the privacy password. Now I will show you how to fix this one. For this, again open the application security, tap on app lock, draw the pattern that we set now. Then tap, then on the in this home page you can see the settings icon. Tap on it. So here you can see the option lock settings. Tap on it. Then select the second option, when device is locked or after exiting app. That's it. Now I will show you how it works. Try to open the locked application. You can see they are asking for the privacy password. Draw the pattern. It is unlocked. Close it. Again try to open. Now you can see each and every time when you open the locked application, they will ask the privacy password. Okay, so simply in this way you can lock the applications in this device. So now I will show you how to hide the apps in this device. For this, again open the application security, go to app lock and draw the pattern that we set now. After open this one, you can see two tabs, app lock and hidden apps. To hide the apps in this device, select the option hidden apps, and from this list of application you have to select the application that you want to hide. So here simply here I am going to select the application WhatsApp. Okay, now I will show you. Now the WhatsApp is hidden from the home screen. Now I will show you. Go to your drawer mode also. Now you can see WhatsApp is not here, right? So if you search the local application also, then you will not get that WhatsApp application. Now I will show you how to find or how to unhide the hidden application. Okay, go to your home screen and spread your screen using your two fingers like this. You can see. So here we need to enter our privacy password. Now you can see the hidden application. You can see here. Okay, so simply in this way you can lock and hide apps in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.